I gave an AI bot $10,000 for 3 weeks to trade. Did it earn money? Did it lose money? Let's find out. A couple of weeks ago, I did a video to show you guys how you can turn your trading view alerts into actual automated trades with the help of a software called Wundertrading. While setting up my own strategies, I noticed something being available that they call AI bot. And being the machine learning and AI nerd that I am, my curiosity got the best of me. The thing is that, in my opinion, labeling something as AI has kind of become the go-to marketing strategies for a lot of companies out there. And a lot of things sold as containing AI actually have nothing to do with AI. So naturally, I was a bit cautious. However, I've been using the products of wundertrading.com for a while now and never found anything to complain about. On the contrary, whenever I needed help with setting up their products in the right way, they were very fast with offering me a helping hand. So I thought to myself, let's see what their AI bot is all about and give it $10,000 to trade with for a couple of weeks. Now, the AI bot itself uses a trading technique that is based on something called statistical arbitrage. Statistical arbitrage is centered around the notion that the prices of two comparable assets have a tendency to return to the average value over time if they deviate from that average. An example for this are Bitcoin and Ethereum. As you can see, the prices of Bitcoin and Ethereum tend to roughly move into the same direction at the same speed. However, in times where one of them starts to out or underperform the other one too much, the likelihood of the so-called spread between the two returning to what it usually is becomes higher and higher. In our example, we've seen Ethereum outperforming Bitcoin for a couple of hours, and if a predefined spread between the two would be exceeded, the AI bot would enter a trade into the direction of a normalization of the spread. Sounds complicated, but the trade itself is actually rather easy, as it can be done, for example, by opening a short position in the Ethereum-Bitcoin trading pair. Let's set up the AI bot. Alright, after we've clicked on the AI bot section here at wundertrading.com, we need to click on Create Bot to set up the actual bot. Now I need to select here which exchange I'm using. As I said, I'm using Bybit here. I set up also an API so the software can communicate with the exchange. And now I need to kind of select what amount per trade I'm allowing the bot to trade with and how many max open positions the trade the bot can have at the same time. So I'm going here for probably, let's say maybe 10 positions at the same time, because I want to kind of keep the balance between risk and reward. 10 trades at the same time open, 5,000 invested per trade means we have 50,000 in open position maximum. Since I invest 10,000 into this AI bot, means the max leverage would be 5-1, which is, in my opinion, still acceptable. As you can see, I'm not using here a take profit and manual stop loss, and I'm also not selecting anything for order type because I want the bot itself to decide when to open a trade, when to close a trade, where to set the stop loss, and where to set the take profit. 5,000 here. So if once everything is set, we can click here on create, and seems like the bot is searching now for trades. So we just have to see and sit back and wait until the first positions are opened. Last day of my little experiment with a wundertrading.com AI bot. To be honest with you guys, when I started using the bot, my expectations were not very high. I was actually prepared that I eventually would need to manually stop the bot from trading because it would mess up somewhere along the way. So I'm actually very much pleased with the results of the bot since it managed to rake in a realized profit of 12.3% within just 3 weeks of trading. Of course, there were periods of drawdown, but honestly speaking, that is to be expected with any trading strategy. You will never have only winners. Losing is part of a game too. It all boils down to the question if a trading strategy will earn you money long term. Of course, a period of 3 weeks for evaluation is a bit short, but from what I've seen, the Wundertrading AI bot actually works pretty well. So well that I will continue to let the bot trade a small percentage of my funds. Of course, I never would bet all of my money on an AI bot, but I think it's a good addition to my trading portfolio. Now, let us talk about the costs, because obviously a sophisticated piece of software like this comes with a price tag. Wundertrading offers access to the AI bot already with their starter plan, which comes at the cost of only $4.95 monthly. Which is, honestly speaking, a bargain. You can, by the way, get an additional 10% off that if you use my signup link in the description or pinned comment of the video. So if you ever consider to enter the world of AI-based trading, I doubt that you'll find anything that actually works with a lower price tag than this. Additionally to this, you will need a trading account with a cryptocurrency exchange. I'm using Bybit to execute the trades of the AI bot, and if you want to support me by using the same exchange, please consider using my signup link, which you can also find in the description and pinned comment of this video. Apart from fair trade execution, this is also one of a few use cases where it actually makes sense to utilize a bonus an exchange gives you sometimes for depositing money with them. And since Bybit offers up to $30,000 in bonus, why not use it as some extra cash for the AI bot, right? If you enjoyed watching this video, please consider leaving me a like and subscribing to the channel. Also, make sure to join my new Discord server where I share my daily market insights and trading signals with you 100% free of charge. Until we see each other again, happy investing.